support America, you support Israel. That's fundamental to our society. We are facing the most dangerous threat that the United States has seen since 1938-39 time frame. And we do not realize it. The public does not realize it. We have an administration that has an entirely different view about the world. We're giving a key ally away to the Russians, Egypt. And Egypt is crucial to our success in the Middle East because of its relationship to the peace treaty, number two, the Suez Canal, or access, number three, overflight. And four, for the first time, an Arab nation is openly attacking the Muslim Brotherhood, the radical Islamists. And we should be supporting General al-Sisi. We are not. He's extremely important. You've seen what's happened in Syria. We have now legitimized Assad. We've legitimized the Soviet hegemony in the region, as well as the Iranian hegemony. So we have a very dangerous situation in the world. And fundamentally, in 2 days, I believe this administration will acquiesce and pull off the sanctions against the Iranians. We should double the sanctions. That's the only thing that's working. So that's why I believe it is the most dangerous position the United States has seen since the 30s. Finally, we are unilaterally disarming the U.S. military. It is very dangerous what's going on. And all this is coming together at a very critical time in our history.
Thank you very much.